My guide was in the middle, and I use feather. Okay. Sometimes we fuck up this tool because somebody, you know, it didn't change the lamp, and you know, okay, you have to put a new. Yeah, exactly. Thank you. Very new, okay. Well, sometimes I use two for one cup. Okay, you understand? Because I don't want to grow the end of my hair. So I start in the middle like that. I will show you. It's already cut. In the middle, and I take my guideline. Okay. Parallel on the floor, my finger is at 90 degrees, and I cut very, and I keep, okay, it's very, very important, okay, look, not very, but it's very important. Sometimes, when we cut, okay, like that, we forget what we do, okay, take very, very, very strong, okay, your hair into the finger, and when you cut like that, the hair has to stay parallel at the floor. Sometimes we do mistake like that. We start to cut and the finger go down. You take off too much length, okay? So you have to be very intelligent, okay, and concentrate. And my customer, I don't want to talk to you. It's very simple, but I have to be concentrated to keep all the time my section very, very parallel at the floor. So it's a guideline movement. Oh my God, in English, c'est un guide mobile. A mobile guideline. You know, I move and I follow the head shape until each. Behind the hip, okay, the ear. And always, I keep always like that. And I got the exception, okay, because it's me, I won't again make a drop. I take a little bit more long piece in the middle, because you will see the palette result. And for to have a long piece like that, it shows my 90 degree. I take my hair and I go like that, okay? It's short. So, the exception. And after that, you can decide, it's you, what you want to draw in the name. So, very easy. A big triangle, the vertex area, another triangle. It's short, it's on the dry hair, but on the wet hair. And I want you to do this on wet hair, okay? After that, now, this piece, I take off this piece down, and you will really see what this piece will look. Okay? It shows, I want like the final result to a triangle, okay? And if your customer